here's one that I wrote under the influence of two coffees and a chocolate brownie one night in Boston. Here's the story.